Welcome to an example of a dosage calculation that requires multiple steps. The order is for 150 milligrams, and the available medication is 1 grain per tablet. How many tablets should you give the patient? We're going to solve this problem using proportions, where we set two rates or ratios equal to each other, as we see here. And then, as long as the units of A and C are the same, and the units of B and D are the same, we can cross-multiply and solve for the unknown value. Notice here, A times D is equal to B times C. Looking at the given information, notice how the available information is 1 grain per tablet, which will be our first rate. So we have 1 grain per one tablet. Now the second rate will contain the order of 150 milligrams. So the rate will be 150 milligrams to an unknown number of tablets, so we'll say x tablets. Now analyzing this proportion, notice how the units on top are not the same, which means we cannot cross multiply in this form. We have to perform a conversion. We have to convert grains to milligrams or milligrams to grains. To do this conversion, we'll set up a different proportion using one of the conversions given here below. Let's go ahead and convert 150 milligrams to grains. So we want to know 150 milligrams to an unknown number of grains would be equal to, and now for the second rate or ratio, we'll use one of these conversions here. 1/60th of a grain equals 1 milligram. If we multiply both sides of this equation by 60, we can say 1 grain is equal to 60 milligrams. Let's go ahead and use this conversion here. So the second rate or ratio is going to be 60 milligrams to 1 grain. Now notice how we have the same units on top, same units on the bottom, so now we can cross multiply and solve for x. When we do this, we are going to leave off the units to write the equation. So we'll have x times 60, that's 60x equals 150 times 1, which is 150. Again, 60x equals 150, divide both sides by 60. This would be x equals, these two share a common factor of 30. Which would simplify to 5/2, or 2.5, or 2.5. So x is equal to 2.5, which means 150 milligrams is equivalent to 2.5 grains. So now we can substitute 2.5 grains here for 150 milligrams, and then solve the original proportion. We're going to go ahead and rewrite this as 1 grain to one tablet equals, again, 2.5 grains to x tablets. And now, because we have the same units on top and the same units on the bottom, we can cross multiply and solve for x. So 1 times x equals 1 times 2.5. 1 times x is x. 1 times 2.5 is 2.5. And therefore, if the order is 150 milligrams, which is equivalent to 2.5 grains, then you will have to give the patient 2.5 tablets. I hope you found this helpful.